to Coach Stig. We don't need to say your full name. Heck, most of us can't even spell it. And it's weird to hear someone call you John. To us, you'll always be just Stig, a farm kid from Selby who decided early on your dream was to coach here at your alma mater, SDSU.
John Stiegelmeier serves as our defensive coordinator and linebacker coach. John does a great job recruiting South Dakota and is an SDSU grad.
9 years as an assistant, and the last 26 as head coach.
It is my pleasure to introduce John Stiegelmeier, head football coach, South Dakota State University.
I think quite often we ask each other, ask loved ones, what would you like for Christmas? And I guess this is the best Christmas present I could ask for, so.
Sure, we'll remember the Dakota Marker wins, the 3 Missouri Valley Football Conference titles, the 12 playoff appearances. Then there's the National Coach of the Year awards, the 2 trips to Frisco, and of course, last week's national championship. But you know what else we'll remember? The way you greeted us when we saw you at the grocery store. The way you laughed off another suggestion of what play to run on 3rd and 7. What stands out is not the wins, and there were plenty. And it isn't the way you elevated the football program, the athletic department, and the university, although you did. It's the way you made us feel. Everyone is special to you. It's why you are so special to us. You did it your way. No cursing or antics.
Huh. Hey, hey, come on, Carrie! Holy nutmeg! Jeez Louise.
No bragging, just a loving son, brother, husband, father, mentor, coach, and now a grandfather too.
What do you want to say?
Go Jacks.
Go Jacks, yeah,
go
I like
Jacks.
It. Yeah, go Jacks.
You truly achieved one of your life's ambitions, for you have served us all in so many ways. Our community, our university, our state, our families can never repay you. So while we'll miss seeing you walk the sidelines or riding around campus on that trusty scooter, we choose not to be sad. Instead, we rejoice, because our lives are better for you having been in them. Thank you, Stig, for everything. Gratefully, Jackrabbit Nation.